First responders called the three-car collision in Haleiwa yesterday a horrific crash. Tonight, the tow truck driver who responded says it was the worst accident he's ever seen. Breanne Randall has more on our top story.
Joe, Glenn Rego says even after years on the road, he's never been called to a crash scene where debris was spread out over such a wide distance and a car split in two.
This Volkswagen Bug is barely recognizable. The car smashed, ripped open, and split in two.
Well, I got a call before I responded saying that the vehicle was split in half, but I didn't have any idea that it was going to be in the places that it was.
Tow truck driver Glenn Rego was called to respond to a three-car crash on Kamehameha Highway near the Haleiwa coffee fields Thursday afternoon.
It was really bad, horrible. I mean, it was a horrifying scene, and it's too much to describe.
He's still at a loss for words, trying to make sense of what caused such a horrific crash.
Till right now, I'm still trying to figure out, trying to piece together the accident, and I can't do it. I can't figure out what happened, you know.
Investigators were combing over the Volkswagen's debris today. Police say the Bug's driver crossed the center line, hitting a Chevy Compact head-on, then split in half, and part of the vehicle hit a Dodge van. Police say the Volkswagen driver was going at a high rate of speed. He was pronounced dead at the scene.
He had to have been going really fast to create one of these crashes, you know.
Two people in the Chevy and two others in the Dodge van were taken to the trauma center in serious condition and later released. Police say all four were tourists. They were all wearing seatbelts and the airbags deployed in both of their vehicles.
Airbags probably is what saved most of their lives, seatbelts.
Police say the man who died was not wearing a seatbelt. They are still investigating if alcohol was a factor in the crash. Breanne Randall, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.